Runout compensation is used to compensate the wheel adapter for skewness in the wheel rims or in the wheel adapter itself. To perform a runout, you can choose between two different methods in Homebase 4. The normal method, which is set as default in the software, or the classic method. The classic method is a simplified way of performing runout and is similar to JOSAM Laser AM and previous truck cam systems. From the start screen, click on Settings and go to the tab Workflow. Make sure the classic method is set as default. Start the runout procedure by clicking on Runout Classic from the main window. Lift the axle so that the wheels are free from the ground and can be rotated freely. Mount the wheel adapter with the black knob in 3 o'clock position. Make sure the camera is parallel with the arm for the black knob. Aim the camera at any marker and press OK. Turn the wheel 180 degrees. Aim the camera at the same marker as previously. Press OK. Adjust to zero by rotating the black knob. Rotate the wheel 90 degrees. Aim the camera at the marker. Adjust to zero by rotating the white knob. Then press OK. Rotate the wheel 90 degrees. Aim the camera at the marker and press OK. Runout is now complete. When the runout is within tolerance, you will see a green check mark showing the deviation between black and white knob. Press OK on the camera to perform runout on the next wheel, or press back in the bottom menu to return to the main window. When the runout is outside tolerance, a red cross will be displayed. In that case, repeat the runout procedure for this wheel by pressing OK on the camera.